Yo, this is Buddy the Dog, and today we're talking about the AMD Gizmo Explorer.
Well, heck, I didn't even know the little dude could talk, but there you have it. Anyways, welcome to Tech of Tomorrow. This is Buddy the host, I'm Elric the co-host, and today we've got some news from the camp over at AMD. Now, many people have jumped on the bandwagon with the new Raspberry. You know, the little Raspberry Pi, small little thing, does all kinds of little computing stuff. Well, now AMD has their Gizmo Explorer. Now, this thing's not in direct competition because it's actually $199 and it costs a little bit more, but it also has a lot more flexibility and you're able to do a lot more with it. Features ARM technology, you get a dual core processor, 1 gigabyte of 1066 DDR3, all pretty powerful stuff. You also get SATA ports and other connections that you would not get on the other little 4x4 unit. Plus, this thing comes with an entire batch of kit and tools to make it a very robust thing for you to use. I mean, for $199, it's kind of a really expensive toy, you know, for us kids that like tech. Because I could see me getting this thing totally screwing around with it, pushing it to its limits, seeing what it can do. And at $199, your investment's, you know, not all that deep. So if you guys would like to see a little bit more in depth about what this thing's about, what comes in the kit and everything, I'd appreciate it. You guys would head on over to our website, www.techoftomorrow.com, where you can see all the information, some more pics, and just all the good stuff about this new Gizmo Explorer. Is AMD gonna have a hit there? We know AMD's kind of searching, you know, for a market for them to fit into, and this might be a pretty neat one. Like usual, me and Buddy the Dog here, we hope that you like this video. If so, give us a love from your heart and hit that like button. And if you're not subscribed, please do so, because we always have cool stuff, including great contests and giveaways here on Tech of Tomorrow. See you later.